about you. You're the stranger. I make things. Things for the store. Oh, I'm Talia. It's so nice to meet you.
What do you make?
I make medical supplies. Oh, and guns, scopes, and other things. You can see them for sale at Penny's store. You're gonna like it here. Everyone in Covenant is so friendly and really wants to help.
I hope I do.
You'll like it. You'll see. Feel free to use my tools. And if you need anything, just let me know.
Came a few days back. Worked for old man Stockton. You saw him, right?
I already told you. I don't recollect. We get a lot of traffic.
This isn't Diamond City. A caravan of five comes through, you'd remember.
Then they must not have come through. Say, wouldn't you rather have a lemonade?
My job here isn't drinking lemonade. I know for a fact they came here. Why the brush off?
I want to help, mister, but I really don't recollect.
Mark my words. I'll get to the bottom of this. From around here?
Can feel safe.
God, I hope not.
Not there.
Had enough of these hicks.
No. I'm just passing through.
My advice is pass through sooner than later. You know anything about Stockton's caravan?
No. I can't say that I do.
I just can't catch a break. I signed on with old man Stockton to find his lost caravan. What's left of it is just outside of town. The last stop was here, so I've been trying to put together the story. But I keep getting the runaround. Got a proposal for you.
Help me find Stockton's people, and we split the reward. At least one survivor walked out of that massacre. And I intend to make good on my contract.
Who are we looking for?
The big one is Stockton's daughter, Amelia. I didn't find any bodies of the feminine persuasion. So, there's hope.
If we find her, Stockton's offering a heap of caps.
Sounds fair. I'm in.
Here's all I got on the caravan. I don't got proof, but Covenant's involved. Somehow. I'll keep poking around, but let me know if you find anything.
It's good to see a new face around here.
Hey there.
Well, hello, stranger. The name's Jacob, and I run this town. Glad you passed the test. Our door's always open to good quality people. You can use one of the beds in the guest house, and you should visit Penny's store.
Anything else in town?
Doc Patricia will be more than happy to patch you up. For a modest fee, of course. You might want to stay clear of Mr. Dan. I've had some complaints about
Can I ask you some questions?
Ask away.
This place almost looks pre-war. How do you manage that?
Hard work, shrewd trading, and a commitment to make a healthy community. It's a team effort.
Do you know anything about a missing caravan?
Is this about those Stockton people? I've told Mr. Dan many, many times. We never saw them.
I have to go.
You have a good day.
Busted again? That's the third radio this month.
Hey there.
Another newcomer.
Welcome. We don't tolerate violence or vulgarity. Steer clear of those, and we'll get along just fine.
Enjoy.
Enjoy your stay.
Hey.
Enjoy your stay. Enjoy your stay.
As soon as you don't need the meds, you gotta lay off. It's healing up. You need any doctoring? Just let me know.
Could use some supplies, actually.
Let's see what I can spare.
Was hit awfully close to Covenant, all right. Deezer's Lemonade. Never heard of it.
Enjoy your stay. Enjoy your stay.
People that break our rules are asked to leave. Rarely happens.
After a long day, nothing beats Deezer's lemonade.
Hey, Deezer.
Would you like some free lemonade?
I'm looking into a lost caravan. Can you help?
You know what would be great for a lost caravan? Deezer's Lemonade! Voted best beverage in Covenant 3 years straight!
What's in the lemonade?
Deezer's Lemonade is made of goodness. 4 special ingredients from sunny, non-irradiated environments, all in one cold glass. Try it and enjoy. Or take advantage of the money-back guarantee.
What's the catch?
No tricks, no gimmicks, just the best lemonade in Covenant. free to our special guests.
I'll pass.
You don't know what you're missing.
Sorry, I'm so busy.
Something on the caravan.
Do you have any proof Covenant is involved with the caravan?
I got one thing. They deny up and down that Stockton's men ever came here. But they most certainly did. There's no reason to bald-faced lie to me if they're not hiding something. I'll keep poking around.
Have any advice on what I should investigate?
They keep the barracks locked up tight. Find a way in, and I'm sure you'll turn up something. Leads could be anywhere, really.
Do you have any other leads?
No. If Covenant doesn't pan out, then I don't know where to start. Cross that road if I have to.
Do you have any proof Covenant is involved with the caravan?
No. I still have no proof.
We'll talk later.
We're the best community in the whole Commonwealth.
Get your lemonade here!
Why does one tiny settlement need so much firepower? Lock. Need to find a key. Let's hope someone's been careless.
just the best.
Do you have time for some questions?
If it'll help, sure.
Do you know anything about Stockton's caravan?
No, sorry, they never came here.
I'm looking for a girl. Her name's Amelia Stockton. Have you heard of her?
Oh, I'm afraid I haven't. I hope she's okay.
Everyone around here is acting suspicious. What are they hiding?
Hiding? Why would you think that? We're just real friendly and busy. I gotta go. Oh, you're back. Isn't Covenant just the best?
This place doesn't hold a candle to Diamond City.
Oh. Well, I hope you enjoy your stay anyway. Oh, you're back. Isn't Covenant just the best?
It's really great here.
Oh, I'm so glad you like it here. Have a good day.
Thank you.
this.
Thank you.
What are you guys doing out here?
Working. Gotta earn those cabs, right? Jet don't pay for itself.
Hi.
Hands where I can see it.
Don't worry. I'm not gonna try anything.
Oh, sure. That's what they all say before pulling a gun.
No funny.
Excuse me.
You look like you could use a little pick-me-up. Am I right?
Who are you?
I'm Stash, your friendly traveling chems dealer. Don't mind the crew. They're just overprotective.
Two people? That's a pretty small crew.
Yep. There's Simon, loyal employee and customer, and his sister, Lexa. She's more disgruntled. Wants her brother off the camps. But enough about them. Let's get down to some business, shall we?
Depends on what you're selling.
Whatever you need to put that extra oomph in your day.
Sorry, not interested.
Your loss.